This election is not about Joe Biden. No disrespect to Joe. This election is about President Obama and Mitt Romney.
Louisiana Governor Bobby Jindal, now reportedly one of three finalists to be Mitt Romney's running mate, says voters will be looking only at the top of the ticket this November. Jindal was in Columbus Wednesday hammering President Obama's economic record, complaining the president has missed too many meetings with his jobs council.
I think it shows where his priorities are. I think that if he'd been laser focused on job creation from day one, we wouldn't have the highest corporate tax rate in the entire world.
Democrats have pushed Romney to release more of his tax returns, something Jindal says will be up to the campaign.
The campaign will decide what documents they decide to release, but second...
Is it important? Does it tell us anything?
No, look, I think this is a distraction from the president. He can't run on his record.
But Jindal acknowledges that Republicans will have to govern differently than they did 5 years ago when voters turned to Democrats.
I don't think you can defend some of the past spending by the Congress, and I think there was a reason that the Republicans were thrown out of the majority when they were doing the same earmarks and spending as the Democrats.
Good evening and happy Mardi Gras.
Jindal was introduced to most Ohioans when he delivered the Republican response to Obama's first State of the Union, a speech that was panned by most political observers.
Look, the delivery could have been vastly better, but when you look at the substance, I think the substance still stands.
Jindal may have to wait until next month to find out if he's Romney's pick. Covering campaign 2012 in Columbus, Jim Heath, The Ohio News Network.